manufacturing facility is coming to Knoxville. ATC Drivetrain will invest $8.3 million in the new location and create 218 new jobs across Knox County over the next 5 years. That Michigan-based company manufactures automotive powertrain and drivetrain systems. It will be located near East Governor John Sevier Highway. Well, coming up,